Welcome to today's DDRx. Our anchoring scripture for the week is Romans 8:28, and we know that all things work together for good to those who love God, to those who are the called according to His purpose. I've been talking about lessons learned from this COVID-19 lockdown. And the seventh one I want to talk about is community. Community. You see, love is coming back. There is unity. The crisis of COVID-19 pandemic is turning enemies to friends. And the reason is simple, because the emotional toll of the lockdown is exhausting. And you need people around you. You need people to talk with. So what we are seeing is similar to what is found in Acts 2:44-47. Now all who believed were together and had all things in common, and sold their possessions and goods, and divided them among all, as anyone had need. So continued daily with one accord in the temple, and breaking bread from house to house. They ate their food with gladness and simplicity of heart, praising God and having favor with all the people. And the Lord added to the church daily those who are being saved. So people are more intentional during this lockdown. People are more friendly. People are greeting one another. People are knowing their neighbors in this lockdown. You know, people are being reminded that isolation is not good for human. And people are building allies, even nations. You see, nothing is more terrifying than the sudden and unpredictable. In fact, government is sharing information or evidences or having conversation and discussions to fight the common foe. So there is peace now. It's rare for government to talk about terrorism now. So there is intense love and feeling of responsibility for each other. So we now have tight-knit community. People are no longer engrossed in their own thing. Devotion has increased. So there is spontaneous care. I want to encourage you, you know, get involved. Reach out to someone. Thank you.